Hotel Canteen Inn and Suites by Radisson Jammu kicked off the cake mixing season by hosting its annual cake mixing ceremony. General Manager of the hotel, Neeraj Mishra, together with Associate Director of Sales, Tushar Muglani, said that cake mixing is a ritual which hails from Europe, wherein the mixture is emptied into large containers and stored for days before Christmas with occasional stirring in between. After the traditional cake mixing ceremony, the mixture was put into airtight bags and left to mature until around Christmas, when it will be blended with the cake batter and baked.
Hi, this is Neeraj Mishra. I'm the General Manager for Country Inn and Suites by Radisson. Over here, today we are celebrating the cake mixing ceremony. We have over here the entire staff and the colleagues as well as the entire guests. We also invited RJ Manas and RJ Vasudha from 91.9 Red FM as a chief guest. Together we have done the entire exercise. This entire mixing material will be contained for 7 to 15 days in one container where it gets fermented, and after that we'll make the bake cakes for Christmas and we'll distribute the entire our corporate team.